Well, now what?
Go around.
Thank you.
take a break right here. All right, get our bearings. Nobody can sneak up on us up here on top of this hill.
Where do you think we are?
I think we're gonna have to find a spot to sit down for the night. It's starting to get dark.
Yeah, I don't think we have too much time before dark. It's really weird looking. It's awful hazy out here. Really weird.
Clouds are moving so fast. It's eerie.
Clouds moving in means it's probably gonna rain.
We don't want that stuff on us, do we?
No, one of the things you gotta do is stay out of the rain.
Alright. Alright, well, I guess we'll have to find one of these buildings that's in a little better shape and try and hunker down for the night.
I'm starting to be afraid the whole world looks like this.
It's pretty bad. Alright. I suppose we get a move on. What do you think? Down the hill or should we head back up?
We'll probably head back up. I want to see anything that might come at us.
Okay. Take the high ground. Let's do it.
This looks like a pretty decent place.
I mean, the roof's still intact. I mean, it's not like that place next to us here. Be careful on this old floor.
Floor's pretty solid.
It's a little soft. Thanks, buddy. Stayed in worse places living to the man. Oh.
It ain't the hill.
Oh, no, definitely not. Oh.
It's real quiet out here, though.
Happy to take my boots off living to the man.
Make sure you keep them close. Oh.
Yeah. Yeah, I'll keep them close. Right here. Might even use them as a pillow.
I'd put them back on before you fell asleep.
Yeah. Yeah. Totally.
I say we kick it for a couple hours. Gets to be dark, we can start moving around again. But we're getting farther enough out here where I think we can probably start moving during the daytime.
All right. Fantastic. I know I'm ready to catch some seas, my friend. You taking first watch?
Yeah, I'll take first watch.
Oh, no, I gotta get the fuck out of here. We ran until we couldn't run anymore, and then we walked until we couldn't walk anymore. Once we realized where we were, we decided we could definitely get to the caches, but I still had a real bad feeling about it.
You might have to depressurize them. They've been here a while.
Bro, I'm saying, we're good to go. Good to go. You got nothing to worry about.
Get out!
Get down!
Let me see your fucking hands!
Put your hands up!
Roll over! You roll the fuck over right now!
Bag him.
Stop fucking moving!
Mayday, mayday. This is an urgent message to all surviving patriots of the United States of America. My name is Polar Bear. I am located in the Allegheny Mountains of Pennsylvania. America has survived the first round of nuclear war with Russia. Please prepare yourselves and your families because the worst is yet to come. Spread this information to all your neighbors and band together with them. Please respond with any useful information. I will be monitoring this frequency. Stay tuned to this frequency for further updates. May God bless you and may God bless America. Polar Bear out for now.